Hi everyone, welcome to information on the Masters of Business Analytics and the Graduate Certificate in Business Analytics. So business analytics is the science of how to leverage, present, analyse, organise and collect data with the aim to make better organisational decisions through the transformation of data into organisational knowledge. My name's Catherine Layton and I'm the Program Director for the Graduate Certificate in Business Analytics and the Masters of Business Analytics offered at UWA through the Business School. These programs are offered through our newly established Centre for Business Data Analytics. The centre is the focal point for faculty, industry partners and students who aim to become thought leaders in Australia and globally in the area of data-informed decision making. As part of the centre, we have industry advisors, guest speakers, annual conferences and hackathons which you as a student are invited to participate in, and we would really hope that you would be part of our community if you come to study with us. So growing industry. So in recent years, the explosion of availability of data and the success of technology companies in leveraging data has made data a critical element for organisational decision making. This has resulted in very high demand for professionals with the combination of skills for analysing large data sets, extracting business insights, and deriving actionable business plans. We know that high demands lead to high salaries in the field, ranging from an average around 90 to 100 for junior business analytics professionals and 140 to 160 for seasoned professionals, and this is according to Seek Australia. Employers are seeking out individuals with these unique skill sets across multiple industries, including banking and finance, healthcare, oil and gas, mining, transportation and logistics, just to name a few. So just a little bit about our course. So we understand that the demand for data professionals is growing almost exponentially. However, the supply is lagging and the industry needs qualified professionals to meet this demand. The Masters of Business Analytics program grew from this need and was first offered in semester one this year, 2020. We have had huge interest in our program from both local and international students, clearly demonstrating that there was a gap in the market for this sort of program. The program provides students with the analytical skills needed to extract meaning from complex data sets, the ability to converse with other technical experts, and the capacity to make meaning out of the output. Our program therefore provides transferable skills that are demanded by industry. Students will benefit from our strong industry partnerships with UWA Business School and through our Centre for Business Data Analytics, which I discussed previously. Our Business School professors are world-class leaders, so students will be learning from these world thought leaders, and altogether with UWA's strong reputation and high world-class ranking will provide excellent opportunities for our graduates. So what sets us apart from our competitors? So this slide presents the unique aspects of our program. So the UWA Masters of Business Analytics does not require any programming or coding experience, you know, which I'm sure is a relief to many students. We start from the very basics and our focus is on teaching both R and Python. And we look at how to apply analytics in a business context. We offer both data science units through the School of Physics, Mathematics and Computing and our business analytics through the UWA Business School. This is unique in that students get data science and analytics skills with a business focus. In our seminars, we teach real-world applications, including the use of case studies with real data. We have a capstone unit, the Business Industry Project, where students work within an organisation to help them with a data-focused problem. I'll discuss more about this on a later slide. Lastly, we have world-class facilities and do much of our teaching face-to-face in the Rosemary Nathan Trading Room at the UWA Business School. This room has won global awards for its teaching technology. What students learn. So this slide gets into the specifics of our program. Students who undertake the program will learn how to analyse situations where data-driven decisions will help guide business outcomes and actions. Students will learn which analytical tools or techniques are suited to particular business problems, and students will gain hands-on experience in analysing large and complex data sets in our seminars. Communication is key, and students will learn how to communicate complex analytical output in an easily understood way that is relevant to their audience. Lastly, students will learn how to translate data insights into business actions and how to make better data-driven business decisions. So the course structure. So here is the course structure for the program. You can see there's lots of flexibility with the master's program. We have three core units, the fundamentals of business analytics, data storytelling, and the business analytics industry project, which is equivalent to two units. And so you take this unit as at the end as a capstone unit. So the fundamentals of business analytics unit provides the fundamental skills needed to progress in business analytics. Students learn how to use different sophisticated analytical tools and techniques such as R, Python, Stata, SAS and Tableau, and identify appropriate analytical methods such as predictive modeling, simulation, optimization, classification, clustering and pattern recognition for business situations. They learn how to communicate analytical findings in a non-technical way and translate these findings into business actions. The data storytelling unit provides key competences to effectively present data and findings to a business audience. Students are able to identify appropriate data visualizations for different types of data, gain practical experience in the use of different sophisticated analytical tools and techniques to visualize and analyze data, and communicate analytical findings efficiently, effectively, and in a non-technical way. Students complete the fundamentals of business analytics and data storytelling units early in their degree. Then students choose an additional three units from Group A. The Group A units, as you can see, are more the business focused units. I hear people analytics is a really good unit, by the way. I hear that the lecturer is excellent. It's me. And students then choose five units from Group B. The Group B units tend to be the more analytics focused units, and you can see that there's really a broad range of units there, so students can really tailor the course to their needs and career interests. Okay, hands-on experience. The industry project unit, which I mentioned earlier, is equivalent to two units, and what it's designed to do is deliver hands-on experience for students working with a real company on a real analytics problem. The practicum converges on the skills of analysis, business understanding, technology, communication, and teamwork. At the end of the term, student teams demonstrate their newly acquired skills by presenting their findings and recommendations to industry partners in a unique forum. Okay, so here's a list of career opportunities for graduates of the Masters of Business Analytics. As data is the fabric of most businesses, this is only a small list of the many jobs and opportunities that are relevant for graduates of our program. Also, I shouldn't forget the Graduate Certificate in Business Analytics. The Graduate Certificate comprises four units of the Master's program. And this is a really great way if you don't want to commit to the Master's program, and if you can study part-time, you could start with the Graduate Certificate and then move into the Master's if that's of interest. So Graduate Certificate is part of that pathway in the master's program, so it's four units at the start of the program. Okay, so thank you everyone. Please contact me for more information. If you're interested in the program, drop me an email. Any questions, comments, concerns, love to hear from everybody. I'm really excited about the program and about data and analytics and careers going forward. So please feel free to reach out to me if you've got any questions, comments, concerns. Thank you.